India's first regional rapid transit system is being implemented between Delhi, Ghaziabad and Meerut. Spanning across a stretch of 82 kilometers, this corridor has 25 stations connecting key urban nodes of NCR in Delhi and Uttar Pradesh. The 17-kilometer-long priority section of the first RRTS corridor, inaugurated by Honorable Prime Minister on 20th October 2023, comprises of five stations, namely Sahibabad, Ghaziabad, Guldhar, Duhai and Duhai Depot. Namo Bharat train was also flagged off by the Honorable Prime Minister. Since then, under the supervision of NCRTC, DB India have been smoothly carrying out operations on the priority section. Significant progress can be witnessed in the implementation of the project beyond priority section as well. Trial runs have begun on the next section between Murad Nagar to Meerut South RRTS station. Murad Nagar RRTS station has started taking shape. Escalators have been installed. Signaling work is nearing completion and finishing work is in progress. At Modi Nagar South RRTS station, PEB structures are being installed. Tracks have been installed. Work for installation of signaling equipment and platform screen doors is under progress. Civil work for entry-exit structures is progressing rapidly at Modi Nagar North RRTS station. PEB structures are being installed here along with signaling system. At Meerut South, RRTS station has started taking shape. PEB structures are being installed at this station. Civil work for entry and exit structure is progressing with speed. Track laying has been completed at this station. With this section being operationalized shortly, Namo Bharat trains will soon run from Sahibabad to Meerut South. In the third stage, Delhi section of this corridor is planned to be operationalized. Sarai Kale Khan RRTS station have started taking shape. This station will enable multimodal integration with the various transport modes and enable interoperability between the three Phase 1 RRTS corridors. Despite being a highly challenging task, construction of piers and viaduct at Barapula crossing is an advanced stage of completion. Recently, construction work of RRTS Yamuna Bridge have also been completed successfully. Overcoming numerous challenges like existing flyovers, drains and Delhi Metro lines, construction of RRTS viaduct in Delhi section is almost complete. Recently, RRTS viaduct have successfully crossed over Delhi Metro alignment at New Ashok Nagar. At New Ashok Nagar RRTS station, civil work for platform and concourse level is progressing swiftly. This station will be seamlessly connected with Delhi Metro Blue Line. Six huge special steel spans have been installed over a highly congested area at Kondli in Delhi. Ahead of these spans, the underground section starts. Tunneling work for the complete corridor, including that in Delhi section, have been completed. Currently, tracks are being laid and various systems are being installed inside these tunnels. At Anand Vihar Underground RRTS station, finishing work is under progress. Lifts have been installed. Signaling and telecom equipments are being installed. Installation of ventilation ducts is also progressing swiftly. This station have been strategically planned in such a manner that it will connect different transport modes seamlessly. In the fourth and last stage, Meerut section of the corridor along with Meerut Metro shall be operationalized. Work on this section is also progressing swiftly. RRTS viaduct have successfully crossed over the Delhi-Meerut expressway. Recently, a 90-meter-long special steel span with eight huge girders have been installed to cross over a railway line at Partapur. Civil construction work for station, especially designed to provide local transit service in Meerut, is also progressing rapidly. Here, Meerut Metro services will be provided on RRTS infrastructure. PEB structures are being installed at the Partapur station. Platform level slabs have been casted at Rithani and civil construction work at this site is also progressing swiftly. Construction of viaduct have been completed at Shatabdi Nagar RRTS station. Casting of platform level slabs is in progress. State-of-the-art Tarini, the gantries are launching spans at Brahmapuri station site. At Meerut Central, civil works are progressing rapidly for concourse level. Escalators have also been installed. At Bhaisali, excavation work for construction of entry and exit structures is underway. At concourse level, finishing work is in progress. Installation of escalators is also under progress at this site. Despite being located at a highly congested area, civil works for Begumpul Underground RRTS station is also progressing swiftly. Excavation for entry-exit structure is underway. Laying of tracks inside these tunnels have also started. Construction work for Modipuram RRTS station is also progressing swiftly. A solar power plant of 585 kilowatt peak has been set up at the RRTS depot at Duhai, making it a green depot. NCRTC have been regularly organizing numerous activities to create awareness about RRTS, including Nukkar Natak, knowledge sharing sessions, drawing and painting competitions in schools and colleges. For sharing a first-hand experience of RRTS and Namo Bharat trains, stakeholder site visits and train rides are also being organized from time to time. Team NCRTC is working dedicatedly and marching ahead with the objective of operationalizing the entire corridor before the scheduled timeline of June 2025. Gati se Pragati.